Since I was 6 years old, I always told people I want to study math. I fell in love with numbers, doing calculations. It was just amazing. Yeah, so I always wanted to study mathematics. And that's what I did then a few years later. At SAP, I have the fancy job title, Competence Lead for Data Science and Machine Learning in Customer Advisory. And I support our customers by making the most out of the data, finding insights, training algorithms, doing some predictions to make better decisions in business. So basically, I lived a dream I had since I was a little girl. I can talk about mathematics the entire day. The only way this actually works, having a full-time job and a child, is due to my superhero, my husband. He's the one who's doing the part-time. Yeah, and he also stayed at home for 1 year. Everyone told me the same. Yeah, you're just a little girl, you can't do that. Don't you want to think about something else? This is not something for girls, and so on. You have to pull through that. Yeah, and that's quite hard work. Yeah, but for me, there just was no other way. Yeah, I really had this intrinsic motivation that, yeah, I really want to do that. Doesn't matter what everyone else is saying. I really want to do that, and that's why I move forward. And I'm pretty glad I did. And I was also thinking a little bit about my daughter, yeah, and what I want her to believe. And I want her to believe that if she wants to, yeah, go into technology, if she wants to be an ABAP developer in the cloud, then she can do that. If she wants to be a data scientist, then she can do that. If she wants to do something else, that's also perfectly fine, but I want it to be her decision, yeah, that she can do whatever she wants. When you talk to people, we are sometimes biased. That's just the way we are. Yeah, I know we all are aware of that and we try to make it better, but we are just sometimes biased. And then getting this neutral look from the data and see really, okay, there is a bias, we can do something about it, or really see reflected from the data how wrong our bias is. This is something which really, really excites me. And I didn't really see that in any other job.